every load of gas that has been sought by Belize's 30-plus intermediaries and distributors have been met since NGC started operations in May. In fact, Andrea, this morning, a couple of loads went out to NGC's distributor clients. Like I said, there are 30-plus distributors. These three are only three of those 30-plus. And not only have those loads been met this morning, but the loads for the week, all of the loads for the week that were scheduled will be met. So there is no such thing as a shortage of gas. In fact, I'll go even further. I'd say to you that a tanker with over 1 million gallons of LPG is docking at the port of Big Creek tonight. So, no man, that is not the case. Belize is never out of gas. We are meeting what the country needs.
Was there any point where they wanted a certain amount to supply the market and NGC couldn't come up with it immediately at that point?
No. NGC only loads tankers. NGC loads tankers as per a schedule. You can't show up there right now and expect to be loaded without a schedule. It doesn't work like that. Once you are scheduled, then NGC calls you in. Now, if for some reason you may owe money in excess of what NGC policy allows, like every other company, then you will not be loaded. But other than that, NGC has loaded its clients as of May of 2020 and has ensured that the country of Belize has ample supply of LPG.
So just to conclude, the NGC denies these claims being put out there.
NGC can say categorically that all the loads that are scheduled for this week shall be met.